Said I can't get no satisfaction. The girls are all around, but none of them wanna get with me. My friends are fresh and I'm looking deaf. Yo, what's up, what I don't see? The girls are so jockey at the other end of the bar, having drinks with some no-name chump when they know that I'm the star. So I got up and strolled over to the other side of the cantina. I asked the guy, why are you so fly? He said, funky cola data. Secret on how to get more chicks. Put a lid on Medina in your glass, and the girls will come real quick. It's better than any alcohol or aphrodisiac. A couple of sips of this love potion and she'll be on your lap. So I gave some to my dog when he began to beg. And then he looked his bowl and he looked at me and did a wild thing on my leg. And he used to scratch and bite me before he was much, much meaner. But now all the food is run to my house for the funky cola data. You know what I'm saying? I got every dog in my neighborhood breaking down my door. I got Spurs fans, Alex from Strolls. They won't leave my dog alone with that Medina thing. I went out to this girl. She said, hi, my name is Sheena. I thought she was good to go with a little funky cold Medina. She said, I like a drink. I said, okay, I can go get it. I get a couple of sips, and go lick the lips, and I knew that she was good. So I took her to my crib, and everything went well as planned. And when she got dressed with a big old mess, Sheena was a man. So I threw her back, I don't fool around with that Oscar Mayer wiener. You must be sure that the girl is pure for the funky cold Medina. You know, there's no plans with a man. It was the 80s and I'm down with the ladies. Break it down. They picked a winner. I took my date to the Hilton for Medina and some dinner. She had a few drinks. I'm thinking soon what I'll be getting. And then she started talking about plans for a wedding. So wait, slow down, love, not so fast. And I'll be seeing ya. That's why I found you don't play around with the funky cold Medina. You know what I'm saying? Now Medina's a monster, y'all. Oh, my God.